Thanks for joining us. Hollywood mourns a comedic star, David Arnold, and a box office hit teases fans with a second cut. Naomi Ruckham has your eye on entertainment.
Knives Out fans are getting a sneak peek at a highly anticipated sequel to the mega hit.
This is not a game.
Daniel Craig returns for the lead role in Glass Onion, a Knives Out mystery. But the rest of the cast is all new, including Janelle Monáe and Edward Norton. The movie premieres at the Toronto International Film Festival this month and heads to Netflix and select theaters in December. We got a good thing, babe. John Legend is back with his eighth studio album, aptly named Legend. The 24-song double album out today is giving fans some light dance vibes and features collaborations with Ty Dolla $ign, Rick Ross, and others. A few songs have already been released, including the soulful single Honey. Honey makes the world go round. This is the first time Legend has used his name in an album title. He says the new music shows he's proud of who he is and confident in his work.
Get them kids out your life.
And sad news in the comedy world. Actor, comedian, writer, and producer David Arnold has died. He was 54 years old. Arnold was admired for his stand-up, along with his work as a writer and producer on the Fuller House reboot. He was one of few black showrunners in Hollywood and created the Nickelodeon hit series That Girl Lele, which was recently renewed for a second season. Arnold's family says he died peacefully at home of natural causes. That's your Eye on Entertainment. Naomi Ruckham, CBS News, New York.
I couldn't believe John Legend, 24 songs.
That is like a discography.
I have not heard of an album being that long in a long time. That is a lot of songs on one album.
That is pretty impressive, John. So let us get some free CDs. I don't even think they have CDs anymore.
I was just about to say, I was like, you still listen to CDs.
I do. I'm so old school. Do you remember the CD back in the day when you look at like the pamphlet that's inside
to get the lyrics?
The lyrics, mm-hmm. like the visual effects of the actual artist.
Oh, well, my parents growing up had records. That's before records were cool.
Yes.
Now they're cool again people want records.
Yes.
But some of them, you opened up the record and the lyrics for all the songs were inside. Now if you have Spotify or Apple Music, you just open it right up. Lyrics just pop right up when you do it.
We're so automated nowadays. I want to go back to like 97 and feel that. Tuesday, new release.
Well, you can go buy your CD, put it in your boombox, and a walker, or maybe your Walkman, whatever it is, put it in there
Disc
and enjoy
man.
It.
Remember the Discman?
Oh my gosh.
But I definitely want to see Knives Out, the sequel with Dave Bautista and everybody in there. That looks incredible.
Okay, well, we have our list of what we need to keep our eye on in entertainment here.
For sure.
Well, coming up on today's show, we'll learn the importance of scent wardrobing. Stick around.